Sign up at the end of this review to get my personal gear list. Hey there, Tony Policastro here from the Acoustic Letter, and today we're going to look at a Martin OM28 Marquee. But before we do so, make sure to stick around to the end of the video and sign up for the Acoustic Letter. You will very, very much enjoy it. Today, we will be reviewing what is likely to become my next guitar. This guitar sounds awesome, and the OM28 Marquee combines all the beautiful things from Martin's golden era into this nice little OM28 package, and it sounds incredible. It sounds great flat picked, it sounds great strummed, it sounds great finger picked, it sounds great just even looking at it. You can imagine how great it sounds. It's a killer guitar. Let me give you the rundown. On the top, solid Adirondack spruce with the most beautiful wide grain I've seen in a while. Under an aging toner, right next to this beautiful fine herringbone, which is also next to ivory binding. On the back, beautiful East Indian rosewood. This particular piece has some really, really great color variation, and then the back is also bound in ivory binding. Underneath the top, we have also Adirondack spruce bracing that is scalloped and done in a golden era fashion, and which makes for an incredibly quick to react, really, really responsive instrument, and just really lush with beautiful overtones. We have an ebony fingerboard with the classic diamond inlay, an 1¾-inch bone nut. This is all sitting on a solid mahogany neck with a modified V profile, which is really one of my favorites. It's very, very comfortable. It's a little bit flatter than your standard V, and it offers really great leverage. It's very comfortable to play. We have a golden era style headstock with a classic decal, East Indian rosewood head plate, beautiful open gear tuners with chrome buttons, and just an overall killer sounding guitar. So we're gonna give this OM28 Marquee by Martin a play so you can hear what it sounds like. Thank you. Click the link to get the world's best acoustic guitar reviews sent to your inbox. Why? Because it's free and it's the easiest way to get prices and high-res photos of each guitar. Plus, as soon as you sign up, you'll get the free tabs and lessons for the songs I play in my guitar reviews. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking this button.